free country.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, CJ! Baby, what's up, man?
What's happening, Smoke?
Chilling. Wanna go for a ride?
Yeah.
You drive.
All right.
We going downtown.
Walk to the beer aisle and feel fine.
This better not be another cop errand, man.
No, man, this is strictly for the home. I gotta be honest with you, CJ. We could be getting into some heavy shit, man.
What you into, Smoke?
A lot of shit about to go down, Carl. Families coming back, ballers pushing base, Russian cats with nothing to lose about to bust a man.
Russians?
Now, all my life, I've been told to fear the Russians. But I ain't never even met them. Then the wall comes down and we all supposed to be friends. 5 minutes later, my cousin gets laid out by some Rusky fresh off the boat.
For real?
For real. Look, Cole, before I walk in there, I just need to know you down with this shit, man.
Look, Smoke, we go way back. We grows, man.
That's what I'm talking about. That's my dog. Hey, look, if you hear shit start to pop off, come in here blasting, all right?
I'm down, dog. Hey, baby, want company?
Motherfuckers! CJ, get in here! Oh, that... Yo, cover! They blasting like fools in this fucking fuck! Ice don't fool, CJ!
Big Smoke, you made big mistake.
Watch yourself, CJ! I think these bastards! CJ, take the right and cover my ass! Keep it up, baby! That's my dog making y'all pay! Stick with me, CJ! We out of here, baby! Stick real close, Carl! Keep your head down the ass! Get the shit in here!
You and your friend, dead man!
Motherfucker! Back me up! That's my homie, CJ! Homie, you ice cold, baby! Time to return the favor, baby! Get on!
On the bikes, Mo.
Any motherfucker that follows us.
Shit, man, they coming for us in the truck.
Don't tell me about it. Take it off the road. Pop it. Man, look at all this crap. Get out of the way. I'm coming through.
We got bikes on our six. Smash it, Mo.
Hold on tight, baby.
Ah, Smoke, no.
Public transportation again! Damn! Roadblock!
Oh, Smoke, Oh shit, now the truck's found us again.
Man, stop being so negative. How we gonna put you?
Shut your ass.
We ain't dead and you pick a finger still work, fool. I think the gearbox is screwed up on this thing. I can't get no speed.
Yeah, who negative now, dick?
Point taken. I'll keep my mouth shut from now on. Watch out back. Oh, shit.
Oh, man, the car's found a wreck. Man, we better split up.
I'll take it another block and dump it. Man, that was some crazy shit back there.
Yeah, for sure. Listen, we can't hang around here. I'll see you later, homie.
Much love, baby.
Thank you. OG Loc, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That shit sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loc?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit, I ain't in the rap game. No, that ain't my thing. But, we have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire, all-nighter, all-writer.
Hey, when I kick it, I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay? You think you can take?
This sucks! I mean, how can refractors mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass!
Hey, you stop right there!
Oh yeah, fool! Ah, you trick! Nah.
Sucks! I mean, how can refractors mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass!
Bitch! That's a whole lot of trouble, tough guy! Bitch. It's on now. What you say to me? Loke, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
What's happening?
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of Market. We need to talk.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
loco, puro.
Aw, Lo, what's up now, man?
One of Mad Dog's chauffeurs just left the burger shop, crossed town. Said he was headed over to the music award.
Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him.
What are you playing at?
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Swim, you fucking psycho!
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want? Money? I got bitches. Loads of fine bitches. Take them. They'll do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any fool a superstar. I know people.
Shut up!
Home. grooving, homie.
What's up?
Hello, Blue, homie.
The little exchange sucks.
Yeah, the car was cool.
Have you ever driven a 79 Maibatsu?
Hell yeah!
What's up, man, man?
When the man goes so far, he left the broken shot. Called down. Said he was headed over to the building.
Good looking. I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
trouble. Ow! Ow!
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm trying to drive.
Thank you. I'm proud to welcome you to Burger Shot. Have a wonderful day. I have enjoyed serving you, sir.
You You know Simone?
It's the real deal.
Take it easy.
See ya, man.
In Hawaii, they put pineapples on pizza.
Ladies love me, I think.
Get out of my way or I'll make you eat rotten cabbage!
You've been drinking.
Hey,
you know what I did to get this ride, homie?
Pull your motherfucking ass out this way!
Oh,
switching the blast on you, sucker. Watch it, fool.
Drugs has got everybody to it.
Ah, you fool!
Thank you.
1037 in Los Flores. Go to the
police. I would call the pump code.
Put that on the hood, homie.
Thank you.
everybody in this state, Rod!
Sorry, Larry, if you're gonna move.
We got 1098 West
1091 in progress in Chinatown.
Which Chinatown?
Chinatown at San Fierro, chump.
Give me that paper.